Yo, when I go fishing, it's no kidding. The minute I'm flipping my rig and I'm getting them hits in an instant. This isn't no Hank Parker, Larry Nixon, Roland Martin, Bill Dance, kind of Carolina rigging and pork rind jigging.
Man, I got a big one.
Hell nah, this is much different. Now let me ask you a question. Do you like eels drifting, pen reel spinning, keeper lipping, and creel limits broken? Jesus skipping, Bonita hitting, and drag seal smoking. Peeling, sizzling, and leader crimping for mean and vicious fish with teeth like scissors. Leaping, flipping, greenish tinted mahi. This is real fishing.
I like to catch them fish. You bet I know my spots. I got my vessel full, about 1,000 rods. I wanna launch my boat. Don't wanna come back home. If you agree with me, then let me hear you.
I'm talking flipping eels about 20 inches long, all whipping out a plug. If sitting on your butt, sipping down a bud midday in the sun is what you call fishing, then you lost your privilege to be called a fisherman. You're just another Dramamine, drama queen, bone nine, pill popping, wobbling, still vomiting, land loving. Man with his head cramped up in a garbage can, a bucket. When you could be chumming, you could be ladling and making them and hidden, slicker anchoring or something. Even if a hurricane is coming, I'll be fishing.
I wanna catch sailfish, maybe a wahoo too, an island morada down where the water's blue. Battle a mako shark, go navigate Montauk, get up and spread a troll, my friend, you better go.
Sportsman to see what kinds of different fish were brought in. This dude in a Boston whaler nailed some big bull dolphin. Somebody got 1,000-pound marlin. Front cover, 200-pound tarpon. I gotta put this magazine down, man, I'm just being taunted. Yo, I wanna fish Venezuela and do what Jose Wahebe does. Fish the Caymans, sick of reading the same old cabalas. I'm sick of waiters, I'm also sick of being a waiter with a small boat, worrying how big the waves are. I want a 25-foot Grady paid off. I got a list of where I wanna fish when I make more, but for now I'll just hone my skills on the same waters.
When I cast my rods out, I hook fish in the lips, catching monsters all the time. Swear to God, cross my line. Hail Mary, full of grace, 8-foot roller in my face.